with the 133rd overall pick. The Dallas Stars select
Joseph Cecconi, defenseman out of the USHL, now drafted into the National Hockey League.
Follow Eric Munter on Twitter and be sure to subscribe on YouTube.